ओके, वेरी गुड। सो वी डिस्कस द फर्स्ट बल्ली, दैट इज कॉल्ड सिक्स्थ बल्ली। नाउ सेकंड बल्ली इज नोन एज हियर ब्रह्मानंद बल्ली। ब्रह्मा एंड आनंद टुगेदर कॉल्ड एज ब्रह्मानंद बल्ली। नाउ हियर द फर्स्ट फेमस स्टेटमेंट, एक्सपीरियंस हियर फेमस स्टेटमेंट इज यू नीड टू नो, सत्यम ज्ञानम अनंतम ब्रह्मा। वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट लाइन, टू थ्री टाइम्स आस्क्ड दिस क्वेश्चन इन संस्कृत नेट, आई हैव सीन पेपर। सो संस्कृत नेट ऑल्सो दिस क्वेश्चन आस्क, सो इन योगा ऑल्सो दे मे आस्क दिस क्वेश्चन, इंपॉर्टेंट इज हियर। द फेमस स्टेटमेंट इज सत्यम ज्ञानम अनंतम ब्रह्मा। ब्रह्मा स्वरूप एक्सप्लेन हियर, दिस स्वरूप ब्रह्मा इज सत्यम, हिज ट्रूथ, अ ट्रू ज्ञानम इज ए स्कॉलर, नॉलेज स्वरूप नॉलेज, अनंतम मीन्स लिमिटलेस, देर इज नो लिमिटेशन फॉर ब्रह्मन, इज लिमिटलेस लाइक स्पेस, स्पेस हैज नो लिमिटेशन, वर एवर यू कैन सी यू कैन गेट द ओपनिंग 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 स्पेस स्पेस ओनली। सो अदर उपनिषद यू कैन गेट ईशा अश उपनिषद एंड एनी अदर उपनिषद यू विल गेट ब्रह्म क्वालिटी लाइक अशब्दम अस्पर्शम अरूपम अगोत्रम अवर्णम अचक्षु श्रोत्र ऑल दिस कम्स, बट इन दिस उपनिषद एक्सप्लेन्स वाट क्वेश्चन में आस्क लाइक कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ ब्रह्मन अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस उपनिषद। थ्री कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स एक्सप्लेन हियर, वन इज कॉल्ड सत्यम, सेकंड वन इज कॉल्ड ज्ञानम, थर्ड वन इज कॉल्ड अनंतम। सत्यम ज्ञानम अनंतम ब्रह्म, थ्री कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स, कीप इन पॉइंट। नाउ हियर एक्सप्लेन द इवोल्यूशन थ्योरी, हाउ ब्रह्म गिव्स द इवोल्यूशन एंड मैनिफेस्टेशन अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस उपनिषद। इफ यू एबल टू रिमेंबर द पंचीकरणम, हाउ यू एक्सप्लेन इन पंचदशी बुक और इन वेदांत शारा, सेम थिंग। ब्रह्म शकशात फ्रॉम दि ब्रह्मन पंच महाभूत अकॉर्डिंग टू दि ऑर्डर, फर्स्ट इज आकाश, फ्रॉम आकाश टू वायु, वायु टू तेज, तेज टू आप वॉटर एंड आप टू पृथ्वी, फाइव भूत देयर यू कैन सी स्टेप बाय स्टेप, आकाश वायु, वायु तेजस, तेजस आप, आप अग्नि, दिस थिंग्स कम्स इन मुंडक उपनिषद ऑल्सो। तस्मात् वा एतस्मात् आकाशः सम्भूतः, आकाशात् वायुः, वायुः अग्निः, अग्निः आपः, अध्वः पृथिवी, दिस वन लाइन विल कम इन मुंडक उपनिषद ऑल्सो। सो यू शुड नो द ऑर्डर हाउ दे गिवन बर्थ, ओके। सो हियर इफ यू सी देन फ्रॉम पृथ्वी औषधयः, औषध इवॉल्व्ड वॉट एवर द मेडिसिनल प्लांट्स यू कैन सी, एंड फ्रॉम दैट प्लांट्स अन्नम, अन्नम मीन्स द फ्रूट्स, the plants they will give the annam, like you can take any kinds of potato or gajar, carrot, anything, they come from the tree only, the plants only, they call us annam, and that by having that anna we live, purusha lives. So purusha is depends on whom, purusha is depends on annam, अन्नम इज डिपेंड्स ऑन औषधि, औषधि इज डिपेंड्स ऑन पृथ्वी, दे आर डिपेंड्स ऑन देयर ओन कॉज, बिकॉज पृथ्वी पुरुष कॉज इज अन्नम, अन्नम ब्रह्मा विल बी टॉकिंग, एंड द कॉज ऑफ अन्नम इज औषधि, लाइक दैट एट द एंड द कॉज ऑफ एवरीथिंग इज, cause of everything is
Brahma.
This question will ask in net exam. Okay. Cause of everything. Then they will give the option like Brahma, Ishvara, Purusha and Prakriti. Where you should tick, tell, give the answer. Cause for everything. You will get confused in Prakriti and Brahma. Because Prakriti also calls for everything, it tells Sankhya. So they must specify the questions like according to this Upanishad or according to Sankhya or according to Yoga, that things. Otherwise you will get confused. So if the question comes according to this Upanishad or Mundaka Upanishad, the answer is Brahma. Okay. Now here is the Purushasya Varnanam, the explanations of Purusha explanation here. First, the right hand of Purusha, right hand, is known as Dakshina Pakshaha, right wing. And left hand is known as Uttara Pakshaha, left, Uttara. And middle of the body is known as Atma. And below the navel, it is known as Puccham, a tail. Puccham, like cow, hen, and dogs, they are having. Puccham is known as the, it's below the navel, present, we know also. So four things you should keep in mind, these four things. Right hand is Dakshina Paksha, left hand is Uttara, middle of the body is called Atma, and below the navel is called Puccha. Can you tell any other Upanishads related to this, where I am showing my pen? Any other Upanishad?
Nadavindu
Upanishad. Okay. Like Vyana Paksha, Uttara Paksha, they what use? Vyana. Vyana Paksha means left and, sorry, Dakshina Paksha and Uttara Paksha. We will be discussing later on. Now here important point you need to understand here. Panchakosha Varnanam. The explanation of Panchakosha. Explain there. So if you see this picture, you will understand. I think I discussed yesterday also. So let me tell once again. So the first, the outer layer, like our body is made of five layers. According to our yogic concept or our Indian concept. Layer, if you open one layer, second layer comes, then third, fourth, fifth, like that. Like practically you can see, like if you see the onion. If you see the onion, if you open the first layer, you will get second. If you open second, third, fourth, it goes. So all the layers are protecting themselves. They need all the layers. Same thing here. The outer cover is known as Annamaya Kosha. The layer is known as Kosha here. Annamaya Kosha, which is the outer, this one. And inside that, the layer is called as Pranamaya Kosha. It is present inside the Annamaya. Both are interrelated. See, Pranamaya cannot live without Annamaya, and Annamaya cannot live without Pranamaya, Manamaya, Vijnanamaya and Anandamaya. They need each support. I cannot live without my mother, father or my institution or any other person, and they also cannot live with me. So these are, all things are interconnected. So it's called Annamaya, and Pranamaya is the second one, which is present inside the Annamaya, and third one is called Manamaya. Manamaya means it is present inside the Pranamaya. So we are going this direction, inner direction, out to in. Okay. And inside the Manamaya, which one is called Vijnanamaya, knowledge level. Kosha means layers will be there. And at the end comes Anandamaya, which is present here. Okay, Ananda Sarasarupa, like a happiness or blissful state, that is Anandamaya. So in yoga therapy also, you know, like if you have any problem regarding the gross level, for example, you have the problem, you got some accident or you burn your hand, your one hand gone, cut I do, cut. So the problem related to your Annamaya Sarira. Whether can I give you any kind of treatment in yoga therapy regarding the Annamaya Kosha? Which things should I give you? Annamaya means only food. What food should I give you to fulfill your that hand? Is there any food? You got obesity. Obesity problem you are having. How yoga therapy will be working on that? Annamaya, how I will give you Annamaya? Means what kind of Anna should I give you? Means which test? Can you, anyone tell? Rasa? Which Rasa should I give? Whoever are having more fatty or obese person? Means what and all? Decrease Swadu test, Madhur test, that rasa I should give. Katu dikta kasha I have to give that particular person. But not only that food is not only enough. You have to give some other practice also. Like pranayama. That is called pranamaya kosha. You have to give that particular pranayama also. So which can maintain his mind stuff. Because prana is related to mind. We know Hatapradika 2 by 2. Chalavata chalam chittam. So mind also connected to that. So by the prana means regular maintaining the breath, we can control that his mental stuff or the any kind of problem what he having. ప్రాణమయ కోశ. దట్స్ వై ప్రాణ ఇస్ కాల్డ్ ది వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్. అండ్ మనమయ మైండ్ మెంటల్ లెవెల్ ప్రైవసీ, హీ ఓన్లీ హ్యావ్ ది ప్రాబ్లమ్ గెటింగ్ హిస్ ఫిజికల్ పార్ట్, హ్యాండ్ ఈస్ నాట్ దియర్, బట్ ఇట్స్ ఎఫెక్ట్స్ ఆన్ హిస్ మైండ్ ఫర్ ఎ లాంగ్ టైమ్. వెన్ హీ వాస్ లుకింగ్ ఆర్ అబ్జర్వింగ్ దట్ పట్ మీన్స్ దట్ యాక్సిడెంట్, వెన్ హీ వాస్ గెటింగ్ యాక్సిడెంట్ మీటింగ్ అన్ యాక్సిడెంట్, హీ గాట్ ఎ వెరీ బ్యాడ్ ఇంప్రెషన్ ఇన్ హిస్ మైండ్ దట్ విల్ బి దేర్ ఫర్ ఎవర్. సో టు మేక్ హిస్ మైండ్ కామ్ అండ్ కూల్ ఇన్ యోగా దెర్ ఆర్ సమ్ స్పెసిఫిక్ ధ్యానం ఇస్ దియర్. ఓకే, సమ్ ప్రాణాయామ ఇస్ ఆల్సో హెల్ప్ఫుల్, బట్ ధ్యాన ఇస్ వెరీ ఈజీ టు ఓవర్కమ్ దట్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ ప్రాబ్లమ్. సో దట్ ఆల్సో విల్ బి హెల్ప్ఫుల్. ఓకే, ఫర్ ఒబెసిటీ పర్సన్ ఇస్ దియర్, హియర్ ద కాజ్ ఆఫ్ ఒబెసిటీ మే బి సంథింగ్ ఎల్స్, యు ఆర్ లుకింగ్ ఓన్లీ ది ఎఫెక్ట్ బట్ కాజ్ మే బి సంథింగ్ ఎల్స్. ద ఒబెసిటీ కాజెస్ మే బి టెన్షన్ ఆల్ స్ట్రెస్. ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ వాట్ హ్యాపెన్ డ్యూరింగ్ ది స్ట్రెస్ టైమ్, పబ్లిక్ ఈస్ యూజ్ టు ఈట్ మోర్, సమ్వన్ విల్ డ్రింక్, విల్ స్మోక్, సో దట్ మే లీడ్స్ టు డిఫరెంట్ ప్రాబ్లమ్. బట్ యు ఆర్ లుకింగ్ ప్రాబ్లమ్ ఇన్ ఫిజికల్ లెవెల్ అండ్ యు ఆర్ ట్రీటింగ్ ఫిజికలీ, నో, యోగా విల్ రీచ్ టు ది మెంటల్ లెవెల్. దట్స్ కాల్ మనమయ కోశ ట్రీట్మెంట్. విజ్ఞానమయ, విజ్ఞానమయ మీన్స్ ది నాలెడ్జ్ లెవెల్ కోశ. నాలెడ్జ్ లెవెల్ కోశ మీన్స్ వేర్ హీ హ్యావ్ ఎనీ ప్రాబ్లమ్ రిగార్డింగ్ హిస్ ఇంటెలిజెన్స్ ఆర్ ఎనీ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ నాలెడ్జ్. ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ యు ఆర్ గివింగ్ దట్ పర్సన్ హౌ టు ఈట్ వాట్ యు కాల్ బనానా, హీ ఈస్ టెలింగ్ ఎస్ ఐ ఈట్ బనానా ఎవ్రీ డే 2-3 times. ఓకే, పర్ డే ఐ ఈట్ మేబీ 1 banana. బట్ వాట్ ఎవర్ ఐఎమ్ గెటింగ్ మోర్ లూజ్ మోషన్, వాట్ ఈస్ ద కాజ్? కాజ్ మీన్స్ యూ షుడ్ నో హౌ టు ఈట్ ది బనానా, మీన్స్ బై ఓపెనింగ్ ది కవరింగ్ దెన్ ఓన్లీ యూ షుడ్ ఈట్. బట్ ఇఫ్ యూ ఈట్ లైక్ మంకీ వితౌట్ ఓపెనింగ్, నెక్స్ట్ డే యూ విల్ గో ఫర్ లూజ్ మోషన్. సో హౌ టు ఈట్ దట్ నాలెడ్జ్ ఫ్రమ్ కమ్స్ ఫ్రమ్ హెయిర్, విజ్ఞానమయ కోశ. అండ్ యూ టేక్ ఎనీ ఫుడ్ లైక్ బాత, ఇఫ్ యూ టేక్ ది గ్రీన్ గ్రామ్ ముద్గా, గ్రీన్ గ్రామ్ నార్మలీ ఇట్ విల్ బి వెరీ గుడ్ ఫర్ బాత ప్రాబ్లమ్. వెన్ ఇట్ విల్ బి హెల్ప్ఫుల్ వెన్ యూ ఫ్రై దట్, ఆఫ్టర్ ఫ్రైయింగ్ యూ షుడ్ ఇట్ మేక్ ది పల్లియా ఫుడ్, వెజిటేబుల్స్ ఎనీ తరకాడి యూ కెన్ మేక్ వెన్ యూ ఫ్రై దట్, దెన్ ఓన్లీ బాత రిగార్డింగ్ దట్ మీన్స్ గ్రీన్ గ్రామ్ క్వాలిటీ విల్ డిక్రీస్, బాత క్వాలిటీ విల్ ఇన్క్రీస్. సో దట్ యూ కెన్ గివ్ టు ఎ బాత పర్సన్స్ ఆల్సో వితౌట్ ఫ్రైయింగ్, ఇఫ్ యూ గివ్ డైరెక్ట్ టు ఎ బాత రిలేటెడ్ ప్రాబ్లమ్ పర్సన్ హూ ఈస్ హ్యావింగ్ మోర్ బాత ప్రాబ్లమ్ మీన్స్ జాయింట్ పెయిన్ అండ్ ఎనీ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ పెయిన్, హీ విల్ ఇన్క్రీస్ మోర్ బాత అగైన్ అండ్ అగైన్. సో వైల్ దట్ నాలెడ్జ్ యూ షుడ్ హ్యావ్ హౌ టు డూ దట్ అండ్ అట్ ది ఎండ్ ది యూ విల్ గెట్ ది అల్టిమేట్ ప్లీజ్, దట్స్ కాల్ ఆనందమయ. ఇఫ్ యూ ప్రాక్టీస్ ఆల్ దిస్ లెవెల్, ట్రీట్ ఆల్ దిస్ లెవెల్ ఈక్వలీ, దెన్ ఆనందమయ స్టేట్ విల్ కమ్, యూ విల్ ఓవర్కమ్ దట్ పర్టికులర్ ప్రాబ్లమ్. సో ఇన్ దట్ వ్యూ యోగా థెరపీ విల్ వర్క్, బట్ ఇన్ అవర్ సిలబస్ థెరపీ ఇస్ నాట్ దేర్, సో యూ షుడ్ నాట్ టాక్ దేర్. నార్మల్ యూ లాస్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ కే. సో పంచకోశ వర్ణనం, ఫస్ట్ వన్ ఇస్ కాల్ యాజ్ అన్నమయ కోశ, ఫుడ్ రిలేటెడ్. వాట్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్స్ హియర్, అన్నత్ వై ప్రజా ప్రజాయంతే యాహ కాశ్చ ప్రసిభ్యం ఆశ్రితాః, అన్నత్ వై ప్రజా ప్రజాయంతే ఫ్రమ్ అన్న ఇట్ సెల్ఫ్. ప్రజా మీన్స్ ఆల్ కైండ్స్ ఆఫ్ క్రియేచర్స్, ప్రజా మీన్స్ మెన్లీ ఇన్ హ్యూమన్ బీయింగ్ ఆర్ ఎనీ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ క్రియేచర్స్, లివింగ్ క్రియేచర్స్ ఉంటే ప్రజా ప్రజాయంతే పూర్ణ రూపేణ జాయంతే, జాయంతే మీన్స్ గెటింగ్ బర్త్. సో ఆల్ ప్రజాస్ క్రియేచర్స్ దే గెటింగ్ బర్త్ ఫ్రమ్ అన్నం ఓన్లీ, నో అదర్ థింగ్స్. యూ కెన్ టేక్ యాచ్ డాగ్, క్యాట్, మస్కిటో, హ్యూమన్ బీయింగ్, ఎనీ ట్రీ, ఎనీథింగ్, దే ఆర్ గెటింగ్ బర్త్ ఆర్ గ్రోయింగ్ బై ది హెల్ప్ ఆఫ్ అన్నం ఓన్లీ, దే స్పెసిఫిక్ ఫుడ్. ఫర్ ఇండియన్ దేర్ ఫుడ్ మస్ట్ బి రోటీ, రైస్, సాంబార్ అండ్ ఎనీ అదర్ థింగ్స్. ఫర్ ఏ అదర్ పర్సన్ లైక్ వాట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ వెస్టర్న్ కంట్రీ, దేర్ ఫుడ్ మైట్ బి బర్గర్, పిజ్జా అండ్ ఆల్. సో దే హ్యావ్ ద స్పెసిఫిక్ ఫుడ్ అకార్డింగ్ టు ది సిచ్యువేషన్, టెంపరేచర్, ఎవ్రీథింగ్స్ ఈజ్ స్పెసిఫైడ్. సో బై దట్ ఓన్లీ ప్రజా ప్రజాయంతే మే ది ఫుడ్. యా కాశ్చ పృథివ్యం ఆశ్రిత, వాట్ ఎవర్ ద థింగ్స్ ఈస్ ప్రెసెంట్ ఇన్ ది పృథివీ, మీన్స్ వాట్ ఎవర్ ద థింగ్స్ ఈస్ హ్యావింగ్ ది సపోర్ట్ ఆఫ్ పృథివీ, ఎనీ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ సపోర్ట్స్, ఆల్ క్రియేచర్స్ హ్యావింగ్ ది సపోర్ట్స్ ఆఫ్ పృథివీ ఓన్లీ, బికాస్ దే ఆర్ లివింగ్ ఇన్ ది పృథివీ. प्रतिबिंब आश्रित अथ अन्न जीवंती सो बाय द हेल्प ऑफ अन्न ओनली दे आर लिविंग विदाउट अन्न दे कैन नॉट अथ अन्न जीवंती बाय द अन्न ओनली अन्न कैन बी इन थ्री फॉर्म गैसेस सॉलिड एंड वाटर लिक्विड फॉर्म एनी फॉर्म सो जीवंती अथ अन्येत अपि यन्ति अंततः अथ अन्येत अपि यन्ति अंततः अंततः मीन्स एट द एंड दे आर गोइंग टू यन्ति यन्ति मीन्स गोइंग टू डाई वेयर आर गोइंग टू मर्ज इन अन्नम इटसेल्फ अन्नम इटसेल्फ लाइक इफ यू गेट फूड यू विल बी ग्रोइंग इफ यू डू नॉट गेट फूड इफ यू आर इन 4-5 डेज इन लॉकडाउन purpose you are maybe not getting food so at the end you will lose your strength energy and at the end you are going to die so by the support of food your living growth is there by the lackness of food without food you are going to die so food is the main cause for everything that's why the word use annam hi bhutanam jeshtham annam is the great in all bhutas bhuta means you should not get confused like pancha mahabhuta no We are not talking about panchamahabhuta. Bhuta means whatever present in this prithivi, any kind of creatures. That's why the anna is the called the jaishtha, great. Bhutanam jaishtham. Tasmat sarva aushadham uchyate. That's why it is known as the sarva aushadham. Aushadha means medicine. Sarva means for everything. Okay. For everyone, the food is known as the medicine. That's why person tells. Like food is called the basic medicine. How much eat, how to eat, if you know. Like in yoga explain, chaturthangsha vivarjitaha. If you eat in that view, mithahara concept, you will live long. But if you eat amitahari, eat too much, more spicy, more oily, all like junk food, you are going to lose your life very quickly. That is called sarva aushadham uchyate. Question in exam, sarva aushadha is known as what? Or the anna, anna maya, anna is known as what? Sarva aushadha, sarva prana, or whatever the things. Then your answer must be sarva aushadham, aushadha, or medicine for everyone. Because it has the great value. That's why I explain here, anna is the great in all bhuta. Whatever the bhuta you can see in these creatures is the great. And anna is the medicine for everyone. Sarva aushadham. Okay. Next we'll be looking at pranamaya kosha. The second kosha is called pranamaya kosha. What explains here? Tasmad va etasmat anna rasamayat anna antara atma pranamayaha. Tasmad va etasmat. From there. From there mean from the earlier one. Means annamayat. Or anna rasamayat. Anna is made of anna and rasa. The next part of food is known as called rasa. The essence of food is called rasa. So the rasa means that liquid. So that rasamayat, anya antara. Anya means something other. Other kosha, which is present antara inside the annamaya. And atma is that is known as pranamaya. Pranamaya. Here only mantra tells about here. Like pranamaya is present inside the annamaya kosha. Okay. So it also having the some features regarding the annamaya. See this line explains here. Tenesha purnaha. And it's this kosha is fed by prana only. So it's not only for prana. Prana might be like 80%. Remaining 20% is by annamaya. So total 100%. But majority is 80%. That's why we call pranamaya. Majority is pranamaya. Prana. And 80% is food. That's why this is called as pranamaya kosha. Tenesha purnaha. So it's present inside the annamaya kosha. Now you need to know for the exam purpose here. These five things. Shiraha plus dakshinapaksha, uttarapaksha, atma and puchham. So we'll be looking here. Tasya prana eva shiraha. Pranaha. Among these five prana. Explain here. Shiraha means head. Head is known as pranaha. Among the five prana, the important prana is called first one, pranaha. That is called Shiraha of Pranamaya Kosha. And Dakshina Paksha is known as Vyanaha. Dakshina Paksha means right wing or right hand is known as Vyanaha. Here we are talking about the Pranamaya Kosha related body. Five layers are there. Annamaya, after completion of Annamaya Kosha, now we are talking the Pranamaya Kosha. In Pranamaya Kosha also having the five parts. So they are the right wing or right paksha, right side is known as Vyanaha. And the left one, Uttara Paksha, is known as Apanaha. Come on. And Akasha is known as Atma. So Atma is called Akashaha. Space. Okay. And Prithivi is the Puchham. And the Puchha is known as Prithivi, the earth. Puchha means the tail. Tail is known as Prithivi. So question will ask from here, like the Dakshina Paksha of Pranamaya Kosha is, your answer is, the Dakshina Paksha of Pranamaya Kosha, Vyana, very good answer. And the Atma of Pranamaya Kosha is, Akasha, very good answer. So you should be clear with this. I made like this, you should make the tables and all. Even I made table also. So explain here pranam only. Pranam devaha anuprananti. Pranam devaha anuprananti. Anu means paschat or following. Like yoga anushasanam. You need to follow the rules and regulation or discipline. So all devatas, they also follow prana. Means whatever you can explain. Like Brahma Marichika Dayaha. All kinds of deva, they also have the fear when they will going to die. So that also they are practicing pranayama. So all deva also they follow prana. That's why we call as vital energy, prana. Okay. Plus here, manushyaha pasavas a. It is cause for manushya, all human being, and pashava. Pasa means mainly animal, but here explained pasha means all kinds of living creatures. Due to prana only we are living. Without prana we cannot. You can close your nose, can stay 4-5 minutes, not more than that. So prana is very important. But if you close your eyes, you can sleep for 4-5 hours, 10 hours also. If you don't have your tongue, you cannot speak, but no problem, you can survive. If you don't have legs, you can survive. But if you don't have prana, you cannot. Which prana located at the end of the death or after the death also?
Yeah.
Which prana present after the death also? Upaprana. Dhananjaya. Devadatta is yawning. Like I do. Yawning. Devadatta. Dhananjaya is after the death also present. So if you see the death body, after getting death, the person will stay for 3 to 4 minutes till his breath will move. Their body will be hit. See, he cannot breathe, sound will not be there, but 3-4 minutes body will be hit. After the death also, 3-4 minutes. After 4-5 minutes, body will become cold and cold. So to making the heat, which prana is there? Dhananjaya. Okay. That's why explain here. Prana hi bhutanam ayuhu. Prana is the ayuhu for all bhuta, all creatures. Whatever things you can see. Plants, hills, living creatures mean plants, cockroach, rabbit, hen, anything. Their ayu is called pranaha. Like my IU is 70 years. Some other IU will be 60 years. Dog's IU will be 8 or 10 years. Like that. Mosquito IU will be 5 to 7 years. So all this IU is depends on the prana. Okay. That's why prana is a very good technique. How you can improve your lifespan. By holding the breath. Like a tortoise. Kurma. Kurma bath. So I explained here. Tasmat sarva ayusham uchyate. That's why it's known as Sarva Ayusham, it is the Ayusha or the lifespan for everyone. Question asked, Sarva Ayusha is called or the synonym for Prana, Apana, Vyana or Samana. Then you want to answer it?
Prana.
Very good. Next, we'll be talking in Manamaya Kosha. Manamaya Kosha. Okay. See, so see the Maya. Maya also already told, like I already discussed. Maya means the Prachuryata. Means in experience, this means the majority is there. Or it's present for a huge number. Like if you open the Brahma Sutra, explain Brahma, sorry, Satchit Ananda. Satchit Ananda Brahma. Or Anandamaya Brahma. They ask question like Maya, it has two meaning. One is called Abhavarthe, due to some Abhava, and Prachuryarthe. So that Mayat Patta use for here Prachuryarthe. Prachurya means it's too much. How much money you have? Too much. I don't know how much. Not countable. So that's called Prachurata. So here the Maya stands for the Prachurata. We cannot tell how much. It means it's fitted of Manas only. But still, it's present the support of previous two also, Annamaya and Pranamaya. Explains here, Tasmat va etasmat pranamayat, from Pranamaya. Mean inside the Pranamaya, from Pranamaya. Pram means, from Pranamaya to we are going here. Here Pranamaya means we are going from Pranamaya to inside. Anya antara atma, that is called Manamaya. Anya means something else. Else means antar, it's present inside that. Here, it's present inside. Inside of pranamaya. That is called manamaya. Question may ask from here also. Manamaya kosha is present inside the pranamaya kosha or outside the pranamaya kosha? So, your answer is inside the pranamaya kosha. Tene isha purnaha, and it's fitted by Prana only. Here Prana only means not only Prana. Sorry, it's fitted by Manamaya only, Manas only. It may be Mana, maybe you can tell 70% or 60%. Remaining 30% is fitted by other two also. Means Pranamaya and Annamaya. By these three supports, it's made Manamaya Kosha. What is meant? Tasya Yajurieva Shiraha. Yajurved is known as Shiraha. Head is called Shiraha. That is Yajurvedaha. And Dakshina Paksha is known as Rik. Rik Dakshina Pakshaha. Right wing. Sama Uttara Pakshaha. Uttara Paksha. Left wing is known as Shamaha. Shama Veda. Okay. And Adesha is Atma. Atma is known as Adeshaha. Adesha means order. They will give the order, this thing, that things, all these things. Mind only gives the order. Like now I am thinking about this topic. After 10 minutes I can think something else. Like some other medical book. So Prana gives the order, Adesha. That is called Atma. Atharva Angirasha Puchham Prasishtha. And Puchha, the tail is called Atharva Angirasha. Okay, Atharva Angirasha. Can anyone tell, I am showing one highlighter here. This name comes in which Upanishad? Any other Upanishad, this line will come. Atharva and Angirasha. Anyone?
Mundaka.
Very good answer. They explain their Atharva Veda. Like first Vidya given to Atharvaya Jeshta Putra. The first son of Brahma is called Atharva, and the knowledge was given to Saunaka by Angirasha. So that concept will be there in Mundaka Upanishad. That is called Puchham of Manamaya Kosha. Vijnanamaya Kosha, if you go, explain here, Tasmat va etasmat Manamayat, from Manamaya. Tasmat va etasmat means from the earlier world. Alien known as Manamaya. So Manamayat अन्य अंतरात्मा सम अदर आत्मा प्रेजेंट दैट इज कॉल्ड विज्ञानमय नॉलेज और इंटेलेक्ट स्पीडेड विद इंटेलेक्ट तेनेश पूर्ण इट इज स्पीडेड बाय दैट ओनली नॉलेज ओनली इट मीन्स ऑलमोस्ट 50% नॉलेज एंड रिमेनिंग 50% स्पीडेड बाय प्रीवियस थ्री अन्नमय प्राणमय एंड मनमय सो टोटल बिकम 100 ओके इसमें तस्य श्रद्धेयः शिरः द शिर हेड इज कॉल्ड श्रद्धा हेड इज नोन एज श्रद्धा एंड ऋतम दक्षिण पक्ष द राइट विंग इज नोन एज ऋतम सत्यम उत्तर पक्ष सत्य इज कॉल्ड उत्तर पक्ष लेफ्ट विंग हियर यू विल गेट ऋतम इज कॉल्ड ट्रूथ सत्यम हियर ऑल्सो सत्यम इज कॉल्ड सत्यम हाउ इट इज rhythm means the ultimate truth, universal truth. Like we can tell, today is Sunday. Is there any doubt? No. There is no doubt. But if I tell myself, today is Sunday, but today I will be go to my college, I won't take skip today, but some other day I will take holiday. Like, next day I won't come, but today I will work. If anyone ask me that where are you going, I will tell I am going to college. If he ask today college, today is Sunday, no, I am going to college. Then what he will think? He is telling lie. He is lying. But actually I am right. I am going to college only. So here that is called about that satya, which is not the ultimate. Brahma is Satyam, Jagat is Mithya. That is called ultimate. For me, or for you, now Nate and JRF is the ultimate. Satya. But when you clear Nate or JRF, you won't think about Nate JRF. Then you will think about the good institution to get PhD. Then you will think about the JRF. Sorry, job and all. So that time, the JRF will become not truth for you. That is called Satyam. That's Satyam. उत्तर पक्ष योग आत्मा वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट योग इज नोन एज आत्मा क्वेश्चन आस्क इन विज्ञानमय कोश आत्मा इज नोन एज देवराज क्वेश्चन आत्मा इज नोन एज लाइक आदेश व्यान योग और एनी अदर ऑप्शन दिन आंसर मस्ट बी योग महापुच्छम प्रतिष्ठा महा इज नोन एज दी पुच्छम पुच्छम मीन्स टेल महा ओके एंड द लास्ट वन टेल्स अबाउट दी आनंदमय कोश दी ब्लिसफुल कोश व्हाट एक्सप्लेन हियर तस्मात् बा एतस्मात् विज्ञानमयात् फ्रॉम विज्ञानमय मीन्स विज्ञानमय इज हियर वी आर गोइंग इनसाइड अन्य अंतरा अन्य मीन्स सम अदर कोश इज देयर अंतर इनसाइट एंड दैट इज कॉल्ड आनंदमय आनंदमय कोश तेनेश पूर्ण एंड इट्स फिटेड बाय द आनंद ओनली इट मीन्स ऑलमोस्ट 85-90% फिटेड बाय आनंद रिमेनिंग 15% फिटेड बाय प्रीवियस फाइव प्रीवियस फोर लाइक अन्नमय प्राणमय मनमय एंड विज्ञानमय टोटल 100% तेनेश पूर्ण तस्य प्रियम एव शिरः प्रियम is known as shiraha head meda moda dakshina pakshaha pramoda uttara pakshaha here moda means for example you clear NET or JRF or you got some other good job your friends will ask to give some party today itself they came to know like today result came and you clear JRF so they are asking give me party today itself can you give lockdown is going on you cannot give because all hotels everything is closed so you are telling them leave it today I cannot give tomorrow I will give or some other day after the lockdown I will give you okay so happiness is there but still you cannot do something such things the enjoyment you cannot do that's called modaha but pramodaha means purna rupena modaha when after 10 days lockdown's over or lockdown's gone means that time you can enjoy with your friends that is called pramodaha, that is uttarapaksha, left wing. So you got the difference between moda and pramoda. Pramoda means purna rupana, fully enjoyment mood. This is also enjoyment mood, but not that kind of. Okay. Plus anandaha atma, the atma is called anandaha. Brahma puccham pratishtha, Brahma is the puccham. Question you ask, the Brahma is the puccha of which kosha or in which kosha? Then the answer is anandamaya kosha. Okay. Is there any doubt regarding this kosha? No doubt. Okay. So I made a small table for you to understand here. If you see the kosha, there are five parts we need to know. Shiraha, we should know. Dakshina paksha, we should know. Right wing and left wing, uttara paksha. This is called atma. What is called atma and puccham. This thing we should know. Five things regarding the each kosha. And you should be clear, in annamaya kosha, they not mention what is puccham, what is uttara paksha, what is dakshina paksha, and what is atma or what is puccha, not explained in annamaya kosha. Okay, but these things explained here. So if you see the pranamaya kosha, is sira is known as pranaha, and dakshina paksha is known as vyanaha, uttara paksha is known as apanaha, and atma is called akasha, and puccham is called prithvi. Manamaya kosha, the shiro is called Yajurvedaha. And explain here, like Dakshina Paksha is known as Rigvedaha. Uttara Paksha is known as Samavedaha. Atma is known as Adeshaha of Manamaya Kosha, remember. And Atharva and Angirasha, both separate things. Atharva and Angirasha, they known as the Puccham of Manamaya Kosha. Plus, under Vigyanamaya, Shraddha is the Shiraha, Ritam is the Dakshina Paksha, Satyam is the Uttara Paksha, Yoga is the Atma, and Maha is the Puccham. In the Anandamaya Kosha, Priyam is the Shiraha, Dakshina Paksha is the Medaha, Modaha of Anandamaya Kosha, Pramodaha is the Uttara Paksha of Anandamaya Kosha. Anandam is the Atma for Anandamaya Kosha, and Brahma is the Puccham for Anandamaya Kosha. Puccham explains here. Okay. So this deals regarding the second chapter, Panchakosha theory only. If the question asks Panchakosha theory, we can get in which Balli in this Upanishad, that is called Prathama, Dvitiya, Tritiya, Achaturtha.
Dvitiya
Valli, second Valli, yes. Now we will be looking quickly into Vrigu Valli. Tritiya Valli. Here, Tritiya Valli mainly explains on these things. The conversation between the Baruni and Vrigu. Putra was Vrigu and the father was Varuni. Putra was asking question to father. Varuni. Regarding what? Explain here. Putra is Bhrigu. He went to Pita Varuni and asked about the Brahma. What is Brahma and what is all these things? He was asking questions. Okay. And your topic is your net purpose here. Panchakosha Antasthita Brahma Nirupanam. The Nirupanam or the identifications of Brahma which is present inside the Panchakosha. In all kosha level, Anna is the great, Prana is the great, Mana is the great, Vigyan is the great, Ananda is the great, everybody is great, great, great. But you are telling Brahma only one, Ekam Eva. But how all this level Brahma can be? That is the question. So what is Brahma? Students was asking. Means, Vrigu was asking question to his father Varuni. Okay, and father was giving the answer. So yeah, the first questions he asked and he was explaining to his father is, Annam Brahma iti Vyajanat. Annam is known as Brahma. Why? Anyat eva khalu imani bhutani jayante. Anyat eva, from annam itself, all bhutas they evolved. Like I am living due to food only. Morning I ate, lunch I did. Then only I am able to speak. Without food I cannot speak. So annat eva jivakhaloni jatani jivanti. Anena jatani jivanti. From annam itself, whatever things got birth, they are having their own growth. Without anna annam, we cannot. Okay, to maintain your good health, you should have good food. Means good nutrient, good carbohydrate, good limited food. If you eat more, then problems start. If you eat less, then also malnutrition start. So the perfection should be there while taking the food. So anena jatani jivanti, annam pratyabhisham mishanti. Without anna, person is going to die there only. See, recent research was there in South Africa. Due to the malnutrition, almost 70 to 75% are going to die in village area, Adivasi, or the, if you go to the, what do you call, Adivasi area, tribal part, they are going to die. But we are eating more food than our recruitment, than our, what is called the energy requirement. They are eating calorie, we are taking more, they are eating very less, not getting food. Okay. So food is the cause for everything, giving birth and making us to die only. Who told? Putra told. Son is told. Son is Bhrigu. So I think Anna is Brahma. So according to my view is Anna is Brahma. Who is telling? Putra is telling. Then father told Tapasha Brahma Vijigyasha. Tapa Brahmaiti. No, you cannot say like that. Do tapas and then only you can understand. So tapa brahma iti. So you should do tapas for Brahma. You should do tapas for Brahma. We are doing tapas for Net and Jarev. Tapasha means controlling over the all organs fully. Or doing the hard work in a smart form. So do tapas, then only you can understand what is Brahma. Who told? Pita told. Then again Putra came, he told Prana Brahma iti vyajana. Prana is known as Brahma. Because prana naiva kalu imani bhutani jayante. All this bhuta, whatever the creatures present due to the prana only. Without prana, they are going to die. So prana is the ultimate. Pranena jatani jivanti. Prana is helps to live. Okay. Now it is, we can see the corona purpose. The oxygen cylinder is very rarely to get. So without prana, the oxygenation, so we cannot live. So the person is living due to the oxygen only. That's called prana. So pranam pratya visham mishanti. And without prana, they're going to die only. Like we can see in the hospital due to COVID. Avisham mishanti. So according to me, who is telling? Putra, Bhrigu. Prana is Brahma only. According to me. Because it has the very good importance. Then Phalak told, Tapasha Brahma Vijigyashashva. Do tapas, then only you can tell. Tapa Brahma iti. You should do tapas like Brahma, 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 Brahma. You should do tapas for that. Then only you can understand. Phalak told. Then again Swami is telling, Mana Brahma iti Vyajanat. Mind is known as Brahma. Why? Manasa Heva Khalu Imani Bhutani Jayante. All these things is evolved from mind only. You can create any, what is called, universe in your mind. You can think like you are a king or you are a queen. You are going in a very good palace. You can think. Because all kind of thinking thoughts comes from mind only. That's why I told, Shankalpa Vikalpa Atmakam Manaha Sammik Kalpanam Viparita Kalpanam. Both things done by Manasa only. You can do. So all kinds of thoughts evolve from mind only. So you can tell mind itself, Brahma. Okay. Because Manasa Jatani Jivanti. All pranis, human being, they lives due to the mind only. Without mind, we cannot. See, a person who does not have mind, we tell, is a mad, psyche person. So to live a good, healthy life, mind should be there. Jatani Jivanti. Manha Pratya Visham Vishanti. Without mind, we cannot live. Okay, a person who is not able to think his life like a death only. this living dead body who cannot think about that. That's called Sravanam, Mananam and Nididhyasanam. Without Nididhyasanam, you cannot go for the, without Mananam, you cannot go for the Nididhyasanam. So Mananam is important there. So who told? Putra told. Like for me, mind is the Brahma. For me. Then again, Father told, Tapasa Brahma Vijigyasa. By doing tapas on, you should Brahma know. You should not tell like this, he is Brahma, he is Brahma. No, don't tell. Do tapas, then only you can understand. Again, Putra comes, he tells, Vijnanam Brahma iti vyajanat. Vijnana is known as Brahma. Because Vijnanat evakhalu imani bhutani jayante. From science only, everything is evolved in this loka, in this universe. Like car, mobile, bicycle, petrol, everything is for home, for prana, science only. Without science, we cannot, we are talking by the help of science only, internet. Without that, we cannot. So everything is evolved from there only. Vijnanena jatani jivanti. By the help of vijnan only, we live morning to evening. We are living by the help of science only. Okay, we are getting up and washing our teeth by the brush, opening the water tap. Everything is science only. Offing the light before going to bed. So everything is under science only. So jatani jivanti vijnana prati abhisham vishanti. And vijnana itself, it may make you to die. How? If you don't know how to put the plaque in the plug in the boat, current boat, if you put wrongly, you may get shock. If the voltage is more, you may die also. You don't know how to drive the car, then you may meet an accident, you may die. Anything can be happen. So from vijnana itself, you are getting birth, you are making your life very good, or you are destroying your life. So vijnana is known as blessing as well as curse. If you use it nicely, it's a blessing, ashirvada. Otherwise, it's a curse, abhishap. So again, according to me, vijnana is the Brahma. Who is telling? Swami is telling. Then Father told, Tapasha Brahma Vijigyasha, do tapas, then only you can tell as Brahma is this or that. Don't tell like this. Then again Putra is telling, Ananda Brahma iti vyajanat, Ananda itself Brahman, Ananda eva khalu imani bhutani jayante. From Ananda itself everything is evolved, everything is start to manifest. Due to Ananda, Ananda means when you do the intercourse, mother and father, whoever, husband and wife, when they do intercourse, that time the Ananda means happy hormone will release, oxytocin. We will feel happy in that time. So by that time only the sperm will reach to the ova, they will meet to ova, then the ovulation takes place. Then woman will get pregnant, become pregnant. So there itself evolution start, we get birth. The parturition will be there, the form, the way baby comes out, parturition. So that things will be there. So the evolutions, the birth itself starting from the Ananda only, the happiness state. If a person is not happy, we won't do sex. For example, if the husband and wife, they do some quarrel, they won't do sex in that day. So that happiness state is needed. So that's called the Anandamaya. So Ananda itself, Bhutani Jayanti, any, not only human being, any creatures you take, they do in the same process. Anandena Jatani Jivanti. Ananda itself we live. Without Ananda we cannot live. Where you are staying in your home or in your office, where the environment is not a happy environment, where they won't welcome you, you cannot survive in that environment. It may be your home, maybe workplace or society, anywhere. So Ananda, by the help of Ananda only we live. Ananda pratyabhisham vishanti. And that Ananda, if it is excess, then only we are going to die there. Like Ananda means, we used to say like drinking is good. Ananda, you feel very happy. If you become addicted towards drink, then it will destroy you. If you want to beyond the 150 speed, you like to drive the car. Happiness, enjoyment, kick is there. That kick itself make you die, will kill you. So Ananda itself give the birth, evolutions, and it will create the destruction. Who told? Putra told. So for me, Ananda itself, Brahma. Who is telling? Putra is telling. Then father is told, yes. Ananda is known as Brahma. Ananda Brahma iti Vyajanat. What you told, this is correct. Brahma is the Ananda Sarupa. Now, father and son means Vrigu and Varun. He was discussing this questions, answer and all these things. That Vividya is known as Bhargavi Varuni Vidya. Remember, Bhargavi Vidya also tells, Varuni Vidya also tells. Or combine two, Bhargavi Varuni Vidya. Bhargavi was giving the answer, and so Bhrigu was asking the questions, and Varuni was giving the answer. A question may ask anything like, Bhargavi Vidya is present in which Upanishad, or Varuni Vidya present in which Upanishad, or Bhargavi Varuni Vidya we can get in which Upanishad, that is Taittiriya Upanishad in last Valli, Bhrigu Valli. So it's Pida told, like Ananda itself, Brahma. Okay. Now here explain, one who know, like Vrigu, how Vrigu is, he know, like first he told Anna is Brahma, no, Prana is Brahma, no, Mana is Brahma, no, Vigyan is Brahma, no, then at the end his father told Ananda is called Brahma. If you know in the same way, like not this, not this, not this, not this, and then he was knowing that Ananda itself Brahma. The father is told, yes, this is Brahma. So that time he become the Brahmavit. Who knows Brahma? Brahmam Vedeti iti Brahmavit. In Munduku Mesi it tells Brahmavit Brahmaiva Bhavati. Who knows Brahma, he has become Brahma itself. Okay. Now here explain about here. Anna and Brahma Upasana. Anna Rupa Brahma Upasana. Anna is known as Brahma in the Rupa of Brahman. Okay. Explain here. Annam na nindat. You should not condemn Annam. Anna is very precious. Okay. Tad vratam. This is the vrata or good, what is called, practice. We should not do any kind of ninda or what do you say, any kind of bad word we should use for Anna. Whatever the Anna is. If the Anna is more baked, we should not throw the Anna. We should not spoil the Anna, you should not waste the Anna, because it is the Brahma. Na nindan, you should not condemn. Prana by Annam. Anna is known as Prana. Due to the Anna only we are living. So that's why it's called Anna is Pranam. Anna is Brahmam. Annam parichakshyat. You should not identify or justify the Anna. Either Anna is good or bad. The quality Anna is 25 rupees kilo, 30 rupees kilo, or in this hotel food is, one plate food is 60 rupees, that hotel 80 rupees. No, you should not do. You may think I am eating food per day 100 rupees plate, but that person is eating 20 rupees plate. It very, he is a poor guy. No, you should not condemn Anna. No, you should not justify. Tad vratam, this is also vratam. Apava Annam, because Anna is known as Apa. Due to Apa only Annam starts. Prajanyat Anna Sambhava. Praja means water or megha. Clouds. Clouds means water. From waters only Annam starts. So you should not do like that. Annam Bahukurvita. And one should increase the Anna. Should produce the Anna. India is a cultivate country. Means krishi country. For farming country. So you should produce more and more Anna. It may be in the form of rice, chapa, in the form of wheat, or any kind of things. We should do cultivate more. But nowadays we are forgetting the cultivations and krishi karya. That's very shy. So shyful nature. That is called tad vratam. This is the vratam. Prithiva annam. And all kinds of anna, they are growing in prithvi only. Without prithvi, they cannot grow in moon or cannot grow in shukra. Prithvi is the graha where anna can evolve. Okay. Now here, one who understand Annam as Brahma, he become great with three things. Prajaya, you will get so many praja, means manpower. Pashuhi, you will get so many pashu. And Brahma vachara, strength like Brahma. The power, energy like Brahma. And Mahana Kirti, he will get great Kirti. Name, fame, reputation he will get. Who respect or who understand Brahma. Same thing. If you waste the annam, how much you want to eat? Eat that much only, or take that much only, order that much only. Don't order this and this. Okay. So do not waste. Who knows these things? You will get all these things. Praja, manpower, Pashubhi, the different types of animals, and the strength like Brahma, along with the reputation, name, and fame. Okay. Now here I explain. Like tapasha, by practicing tapas, anna rupa anandamaya brahma, anna sarupa anandamaya brahma, one has to understand, one has to praptabhya, one has to gain. And where it's located, Brahma located into mahaloka. That's how earlier time we explained, maha is known as Brahma. So here, maha means mahaloka, Brahma present in the form of anna and ananda rupa. One can get through tapasha. That's why Father was telling, do tapas and then only you can understand.